If you want to access the HTTP context in a minimal API endpoint, you can just inject it in the request delegate and then you can use it inside of the request body. But if you want to access the HTTP context from your services, you need to configure the HTTP context accessor with dependency injection, and then you can inject the HTTP context accessor as just another service and use it to obtain the current HTTP context instance, assuming that it exists in the first place.